Hi, today we're going to show you how to switch the hook height on a swap loader 518. We're going to start out by taking the safety pin out of the back. We'll set the safety pin down. We'll go ahead and remove the main pin assembly. We'll let the swing down. Once it's swung, you can insert the pin back in. We'll grab our safety pin. That's how easy it is to switch hook heights on a swap loader 518.